So let's see that skull. Make sure you have a separate layer. And let go of that sequence here. I already downloaded the Megapack Kyle brushes. I'm going to experience. I'm gonna paint with some special brushes. I hear them every day. The rhythms in the canyons that I'm gonna start with a soft brush. Very soft brush. Putting up the main shape of the skull. Try to find the level of the eye. So the wall of the eye. Change the background to that gray. Have it feel color. Take that gray. I'm going to paint it. First it's dark, and I think it's light. Memorizing, try to memorize the proportions of the skull. So next time when you're drawing, you don't need a reference image, you don't need Maya, you already know what proportions you have to keep. Got the invitation, you got the right address. You need some medication, the answer's always yes. A little chance encounter could be the one you've waited for. Just squeeze a bit more. Tonight we're on a mission. Tonight's the casting call. If this is the real audition, oh God, help us all. You make the right impression, then everybody knows your name. We're in. A special brush, I just pick the tile brush, a random choose. It looks like. So we need three different angles, very quick, not more than 10 minutes per each. Very quick sketchy style.
countries, just put next to each other the two, try to copy.
Somewhere there's a place.
You memorize the proportions of the scar.
I'm gonna be.
You just stop it.
A somewhere that's just waiting to be found.
And try to capture the real proportions of the scar. Try to be as close as you can. Thank you very much. Just drop it somewhere. Signing sheet is here. If you forget to sign it, please sign it. Okay.
On Wednesday.
Forget to sign.
Yeah. And I think
you can sign. Just don't forget to sign. Yeah. Keep your names in your list. Yeah, just sign. So, maximum 10 minutes with each. Don't spend more time. Not important. Just copying of three different scars. This is just a sketch, very simple, quick sketch. Make sure the whole image fits the paper, the canvas. Don't skip any part of the skull.
Some other girl and guy would love this swirling sky, but there's only you and I, and we've got no shot. This could never be. You're not the type for me, and there's not a spark inside. What a waste of a lovely night.
Say there's nothing here, well let's make something clear. I think I'll be the one to make that call.
What's your call?
And though you look so cute in your polyester suit.
One of the students had a request to listen La 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 Land. That's what we're listening now. If you guys wanna change it, just let me know.
To any girl who feels
the Russian can change
the romance, but I'm frankly feeling nothing.
so.
Or it could be less than nothing.
Good to know, so you agree.
That's right. What a waste of a lovely.
Ready for the next one. Don't go into the details with the teeth too much. We are not going to be dentists. We are going to be starting artists in this thing. Don't need to go in details too much with the teeth. It's enough if you just define the contour lines of the area where the teeth is located. And I think I'm done with the first one. So we need to have sweep. Try to shade it. I'm doing it. Guys, not going to have bad dreams. Just the Kolos style. I think that was good enough. I just save it. Make sure you save your documents. Name it to Skull.
City of stars. There's so much that I can't see.
This one is a kind of pretty hard. So just put it in my Photoshop file. Keep on the left side. This is my reference image, right? I need to create a background layer. And fill up with the gray. I need a new layer that I draw. Yes, I'm going to sketch it out first. I'm trying to find the contour lines, like the ball shape, and the jawbone, eyes, nose. Very important, the sketching. When you sketch it out, the proportions should be perfect. Very hard position, but you should challenge ourself. Should be good with any angles. Kolos brushes are amazing, I love them. So easy to work with. Just a quick sketch with shadings, three different angles. And you already should start thinking about that, the portrait. Whose portrait you're going to stylize? And you or someone else? Trying to memorize the geometry and the proportions. So when you have to draw something or build something, you already have it in your head. Mm-hmm. This one is not easy. Hard angle. Have you guys ever draw a skull? Put up your hand if you ever draw a skull. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What? Skull. Skull of three. Complex structure.
Shining just for me.
Maximum 10 minutes per each spell, not more. We have to. We have a main assignment to finish this week. We have a new portrait going to add facial gestures.
I felt it from the first embrace I shared with you.
That now our dreams may finally come true. City of stars, just one thing everybody wants. There in the bars and through the smoke screen of the crowded restaurants, it's love. Yes, all we're looking for is love from some.
A rush,
a glance,
a touch,
a dance, a look in somebody's eyes, to light up the skies, to open the world and send it reeling, a voice that says I'll be here.
Trying different techniques, charcoal.
I don't care if I know just where I will go, cause all that I need is this crazy feeling I
think I want it to stay. City of stars, are you shining just for me? City of stars,
you never shine so brightly.
So shading, don't forget, you have to create a shaded skull image. And not more than 10 minutes. So it's a kind of pretty short the time.
I can't do something like that in just 10 minutes. I'm so sad.
Just try to copy this stuff. Don't stress, if it doesn't work,
taking over
me, and I just know I feel so. Yeah, it's okay. It's not a drawing, it's a drawing class actually, but not like in a traditional way. We use digital technology. Still need to learn to draw in Photoshop. Some things I want to try. I'll try to paint it. Somebody in your head, this portrait is going to turn to a stylized portrait. We're going to put it in Photoshop and we're going to paint a stylized portrait. Then we're going to add facial gestures. This is a big, long assignment.
I used to live in Paris. I remember she used to come home and she would tell us these stories about being abroad, and I remember she told us that she jumped into the river once. Barefoot. She smiled. Left. Without looking. and tumbled into the sand.
Actually, we have a real life-size skull in the school. Unfortunately, our class is here, so I'm not going to carry the whole skull through the street up here. We have a school bought the skull, real one. Not real, it's like still an artificial one. It's a life-size piece. If you go to the school and you want to see that skull, you just gotta talk to the lab assistant. They're going to give it to you. If you want to do some studies, if you want to see the real skull and you want to draw, you can go to the fashion department and talk to the floor. Maybe they have mannequins. But I don't think the school have the mannequin you think about.
Yeah, I'm talking about like really tiny
ones. No. I know what you're talking about, I'm just kidding. No, they don't. I don't even like that, honestly. I think those are fake. And not, I love better than going after real life.
She lived in her liquor.
Yeah, but you can have applications. You can have websites you can do. Actually, the website I offered you guys, the art thing, that anatomy is pretty cool. It really teach you for everything. There are applications, it's like a monochrome. You can put your figure into a gesture and you can study and draw and use it for your assignments.
We make, she told me, a bit of madness is key. To give us new colors to see. Who knows where it will lead us? And that's why they need us. So bring on the rebels, the ripples from pebbles, the painters and poets and plays. And here's to the fools who dream.
Last one, and try a different technique.
Her and the snow and the sand, smiling through it, she said she'd do it.
I had a student, he bought those mannequins on Amazon. For $10-$20 you can buy a really good one. Those Kaya brushes. In Photoshop, if you go to the brushes panel and you go to the menu, it has a menu that says get more brushes. Can you guys see that? Get more brushes. So brushes menu, window, and there is a little menu on the top right corner. Get more brushes, if you click on it, it takes you to the website of Adobe and you can download these brushes straight from Adobe. I'm gonna try different brushes, just do that. almost done. I'm going to finish it. I'm going to finish it in a minute. I'm good here. Make sure you save. Let's have a last one. Let's see which one I like. We gotta do this one. This is another hard one. It's a top view. Here you can use a symmetry. Photoshop has a built-in symmetry tool, file, references. I teach some of my classes in an Apple computer lab, and we have Apple computers. So I have it somewhere else. The references. So when you go with the brushes, you have that little butterfly looking icon up here, and you can turn on different kind of symmetries. Let's see a vertical one. So then you can just draw and you can have the symmetry at the same time. Drawing in a wrong layer. I'm going to create a new layer. I'm going to pick a brush. Good brush. To hold on the control, you can move that. You can change the size, you can change the angle where you need to. I need to move it to the right a little bit. Let's try that. Let's have a little help. Let's use that. Symmetry. It's a new feature in Photoshop in 2018. Photoshop. I haven't played around too much with it yet. I don't have to. Alright, a little bit big mouse, but maybe it's helpful in some situation. But you still have to be very good with the proportions. You still have to feel the proportions of the skull. Thank you. thank you for the help to figure out the symmetry. I'm not really into it. I think if you're a good artist, you should not use help, but if you're not, you can use help. I wouldn't use it, but I'm just trying it. It's fun. Actually, I'm lying. When I do ZBrush, I always use the symmetry.
Maybe it's only meant for butterflies. That's why I have butterflies.
So 10 minutes only per skull, so it should be more than like half an hour assignment. And then I need to see the portrait. You need to pick an image, a high quality photo of someone. And we're gonna turn it to a stylized portrait. Today, Wednesday, we're going to add the facial gesture. So the poor symmetry is really annoying me, so I'm just going in the traditional way. Yeah. I mean, I don't want to be replaced.
It was hard for me to make the top because I needed to make it where it doesn't have like a real animation.
Uh-huh. I'm sure it's useful. I mean, sometimes you really it's great help. I'm sure all of you know about the back of your pen, the digital pen's back is an eraser. So if you turn it upside down, it's just going to erase. Spend too much time with the teeth. That's not the point. Going through the teeth is just like a few lines. More we interested on the proportions of the skull. We need to capturing that skull shape. The next time we should be able to draw it without the picture, so just from your mind. apply a little trick. I'm going to blur it. Blur, Gaussian blur. I'm going to blur together as image a little bit. I'm going to change the levels, image adjustment levels. So I'm going to turn it down. I'm going to the dark and the light. I'm going to make it very weak. And I'm going to redraw it. I already have a very good guidance. So I'm going to the brush tool. Brush, maybe this one. And I'm going to add a contour line, but first I'm going to look at what happened with my music. La La Land was that short. What is the next movie track you're going to listen? Gentlemen, ladies, music. What movie track? What movies music you're going to listen?
No, it's fine.
I wanted to see that in a weekend, but I just had no time. It's on my watch list. I don't know anything about the movie, I stay. I wanna watch it. Very important to capture the correct proportions of the star. I'm not correct, the whole drawing wrong. Questions. Try to capture the correct proportions. We just memorize this card. I used to love Sketchbook Pro or Medibank Pro better than Photoshop, but you know what? These new brushes are amazing. These new Kyle brushes are changing the game. think that was enough. I don't even need to add more. Maybe a few highlights. And then I can go to the portrait. So, do you guys have already someone in your mind? You're going to draw a portrait of? You need to find a portrait, a reference image. I already have one. I'm gonna turn it to a stylized portrait. I'm gonna have a little demonstration of what I mean. Stylized. Let's see my images. Scott.